another Lovebites reaction. Now, in the previous Lovebites reaction, which was Nameless Warrior, if I bring it up on screen. Nameless Warrior. A few people commented because they've released a few live performances with their new bass player to do those. But just even if I've reacted to the track, but to do it just because it's the new lineup, I was about to, but then I see since my last look at their official YouTube channel, they have released another track, Liar, official live video taken from Knocking at Heaven's Gate. So we gotta do that one, guys. New track, new video. Lovebites fans, remember to like, subscribe, ring the bell, and enjoy. Volume. Took away my sorrow to fear I was your queen. Yeah. Whoa. Holy shit. Oh, what was that wee move? Woohoo! That's showing off now. Oh, wow. What an opening. Yeah, we like this. This is fucking good. These two are so good, so skillful. Fuck. Come on. So good.
change.
Wow.
That's all I can say is wow. Fucking voice too, holy moly. I mean, come on. Fuck. Whoa. Whoa is about the only word I can say there. Holy shit, they are good. I'm so glad I dipped into that again. Liar from the Knocking at Heaven's Gate, which I believe is going to be a DVD. Live in Tokyo 2023. Holy shit. The dueling guitars on every track is amazing. I mean, it keeps getting better and better, is all I can say. Holy macaroni. Well, there you go, guys. Like, subscribe, ring the bell, and there will be more Lovebites. Lovebite fans, drop us a comment. What's next? Where do we go? I've done a few, but not everything, so please do comment. I will see you on the next one. Cheers, guys.